I know personally for me that I feel the pain right here in my heart every time I see a gum tree fall, because that's the spirit of who I am. It had a sun that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say. Habitat knocks down absolutely incredible trees that are part of our life and our ecosystem, and I want it to stop.
Okay, I live in Tulangi and I can constantly from my garden see the destruction of the forest around me, and I've been overseas looking at what other people do and how well they look after their environment and how badly we treat this beautiful place. My father lay in the trenches fighting for Australia in the ice and snow, and I think it's the least I can do is to fight to protect my environment within this country. And I also have four grandchildren and I want them to enjoy this space and have a beautiful place to live in as well. And the creatures of snow.
Every 5 years, the Department of Sustainability and Environment has to put a report together on the state of the forests, measuring against a whole bunch of sustainability indicators. And I've got that report here in my hand. And this is not a report that Greenies or locals or anyone else put together. This is the state government's report on what's happening in our forests. And I just want to read to you of what's going on here and keeping in your mind that word sustainable, because we hear it, and if you look on Vic Forest's website, you look on the state government's website, just do a search for the word sustainable, and it's there in the hundreds of thousands. Basically, what this measures against is international sustainability criteria. And for forest management and forest-dependent species, what it says here is that there are data gaps for over two-thirds of sustainable forest management indicators. Two-thirds. There's a real decline in 23 forest-dependent species. Ecological information is poor for the majority of forest-dependent species. There's no data available for the area of habitat available for forest-dependent species. There's no data on monitoring of habitat at a large scale. There's no data on degree of disturbance from invasive species. There's no data on forest-dependent species at risk from isolation. And overall, there's an inability to report long-term trends in most indicators. If that's the case, how on earth do we claim sustainability? What are we measuring against?